You're about to run out the door, and your phone says that there's a 16% chance of rain. You can probably leave your umbrella at home, because that means there's only a 16% chance that you'll get rained on, right? Not exactly. When meteorologists calculate the chance of rain, they use the equation P equals C times A. C being the confidence that rain will fall somewhere, A being the percent of the city or county that will experience rain, and P being the resulting probability of precipitation. To calculate, you multiply C times A, and then move the decimal point 2 places to the left. So if a forecaster is 80% certain that rain will fall, but they only expect it to cover 20% of the forecast area, then they would say that there's a 16% chance of rain for that area. So if you're down here, that 16% will seem pretty accurate. But if you're here, and it starts raining buckets, you now have a better idea why. It's not a perfect system, but it gives forecasters a quick and dirty way to give people a prediction. And also potentially one more reason to get mad at weather people.